don't like traditional buttercream? No worries, you can still do this simple version of flour buttercream. Even if you don't have any powdered sugar at home, just roast some flour and sugar and then add milk in batches to make a thick slurry. Meanwhile, whip up the butter real good and then add this flour mix. You can flavor it. This is the Ermine buttercream, super smooth and creamy, like a cross between whipped cream and buttercream.